Oh. Goodbye, Marie.
I'm sorry if I said something I shouldn't have said.
You did say the wrong thing. But you said it at the right time.
The children, they told me you were going to marry Frau Schrader.
We found we just couldn't go the same way. That door is shut.
Sister Margareta always says, when God shuts a door...
I know. He opens a window. Maria, why did you run away to the abbey? What made you come back?
The Mother Abbess. She said that you have to look for your life.
Often when you find it, you don't recognize it.
No.
Not at first. Then one day, one night, all of a sudden it stands before you. I look at you now, and I realize this is not something that has just happened. It is something that I have known deep inside me for many weeks. You knew it too. What was it that told you?
Brigitte. She said when we were dancing that night.
She was quite right. That was not just an ordinary dance, was it?
I hadn't danced since I was very little. It's quite different after you've grown up, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, quite different.
It is different.
Your whole life will be different now, Maria. I'll take you anywhere you want to go, give you anything you wish.
I don't want to go anywhere. Everything I could wish for is right here.
Perhaps I had a wicked childhood. Perhaps I had a miserable youth. But somewhere in my wicked, miserable past, there must have in a moment of truth. For here you are, standing there, loving me, whether or not you should. So somewhere in my youth or childhood, I must have done something.
Nothing comes from nothing.
nothing ever could.
So somewhere in my youth,
or child,
I must have done something.
Maria, is there someone I should go to ask permission to marry you?
Why don't we ask the children?